think Armstrong is the only place I haven't been now. That was, yeah, there. Because I haven't been there for a reason. Same thing with Anakin Beta. But yeah, everywhere else I've been.
Message coming in from the brass at Arcturus. Patching it through.
Normandy? Admiral Hackett here. We're getting reports of a marked increase in geth activity in the Skillion Verge. Surveillance drones have identified geth outposts on four different planets in the Armstrong cluster.
Oy vey.
We need someone to take them out.
We have any idea what they're after?
Hard to say. They may be just gathering intel on us. Or maybe they're setting up staging grounds for hit-and-run attacks on human colonies.
It could be the first wave of an invasion.
Let's hope not. We need someone to investigate this, Shepard. Finding Saren is still your top priority, but you've got experience fighting the geth. You're the logical choice to take out these outposts. We're transmitting all the locations of known geth outposts in the Armstrong cluster to the Normandy now. Admiral Hackett out.
Yeah? That's four. Uh-huh. Another frozen wasteland for me to drive on. Goody! Okay. I think I know how I want to go about this. At least it looks mostly flat-ish. Stop, stop. too, there's that. Show your ugly mug so I can shoot it. I'm not going after fate with it. Not until you're dead. Yeah, you. Die. I don't know how close you're coming. Oops. Once you're done overreacting. Get over zealous. Can't fuck around. Yep. That's pretty much what I expected. No. Debris on the other side of this. No. Should go this way. Not down. Cause yep. Yeah. Now you go down.
Next outpost, next time.